Areas of similar triangles. In this topic, we will be seeing how the side ratios of similar triangles are related to the areas of similar triangles. So, we have to study here theorem 6.6 now. Theorem 6.6. Theorem statement is the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the square of the ratio of their corresponding sides. But to prove this theorem now, given triangle ABC and triangle PQR as similar triangles. As similar triangles, to prove AB by PQ square equal to BC by QR square equal to AC by PR square equal to ratio of area of triangle ABC to area of PQR. So we'll draw here two triangles. ABC with altitude AM Triangle PQR. With altitude PN I will consider triangle AMB and triangle PNQ will write here proof. In triangle AMB and triangle PNQ angle B equal to angle Q. Because given triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR, angle B and angle Q are the corresponding angles of similar triangles. Is it right? Given triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR. PQR. Angle AMB equal to angle PNQ equal to 90 degree. Reason is AM and PN are altitudes in a triangle ABC and triangle PQR respectively, Therefore, triangle AMB is similar to triangle PNQ by which rule? Anyone? By AA, yes, correct. Similarity, correct. Criterion, AA similarity criterion. Okay. So what we can write now? We can write AB by PQ is equal to AM by PN AM by PN. Call it as equation 1. In triangle ABC and triangle PQR, AB by PQ equal to BC by QR equal to AC by PR. Given triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR. We are given, therefore, we can write corresponding side ratios are equal. Call this as 2. From one and two, from one and two, we can write BC by QR equal to AM by PN, AM by PN. Call it as equation 3. Now we will write for areas of triangles ABC and PQR. Area of triangle ABC is equal to half into what is the base that we have considered? Base is BC, altitude is AM. So area of triangle ABC will become half into base BC into altitude AM. Similarly, we can also write area of triangle PQR. Area of triangle PQR will be equal to half into base QR into altitude PN. So half into BC into AM area of triangle PQR equal to half into QR into PN. Taking ratio of area of triangle ABC to area of triangle PQR Area of triangle PQR. Now we will take the ratio. Area of ABC by area of PQR equal to half into BC into AM half into QR into PN. Now half and half will cancel. Half and half will cancel. You call it as 4. Equation 4. Now make use of 3 and 4. You see here BC by QR is equal to AM by PN. So in place of AM by PN you substitute BC by QR. So right here from three and four area of ABC by area of PQR equal to we have to write all the things very correctly. Okay. So equal to BC by QR into BC by QR. That is equal to BC by QR whole square. Call it as phi U. Call it as phi. From 2 3 and 5 we can write area of ABC by area of PQR equal to what is BC by QR equal to? BC by QR is equal to into we have written AB by PQ and BC by QR is also equal to AC by PR. In 3 we have written BC by QR equal to AM by PN. So AB by PQ whole square equal to BC by QR whole square equal to AC by PR whole square equal to even you can write AM by PN whole square. Only this much is required, but this is also true. We have to give only this much of proof. What is required? proof of only ratio of area of ABC to area of PQR is equal to ratio of their corresponding side squared. This much is required. But this is also true. Therefore, I have added it here. Not only this, even ratio of corresponding median whole square, that also holds good. Mostly we'll be having it as one question in exercise. So this is required proof now.